I was being so rowdy as we came home. A case of beer in his hand. After looking him over, I determined that he was three sheets to the wind. Everyone on a drink, drink, drink. Another one, one, one of Daniel's beers, beers, beers. Cause he's a sick, sick, sick. Guys, it sounds very good. And also, this is something I forgot to mention. If you feel like inserting the name of your own roommate against whom you'd like to enact this particular form of theft, then please feel free to do that. We can just have a chorus of different roommates' names. But if you want to sing along with me about hey, is this thing going on? Do I need to get a new? Okay. In the middle of this song, I need to switch this thing out. I'm sorry, guys. It's getting fuzzy, I can't hear. It won't take too long, I promise. It'll just be a second.
All I want to do is sing the chorus.
What's that?
All I want to do is sing the chorus.
Well, you're going to get your chance to do that momentarily, I promise. I promise you. That is a thing I promise to you. Okay. Let's see now.
What did you get?
Chit.
Are we still on this thing?
Okay, alright. Good, okay.
So I sat Daniel down and we started to chat. He offered to me a can
of beer.
Before long it was clear Daniel was reaching his end. He passed out on the divan. So I'm gonna drink another one. He's a sleep, sleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one, one, one of Daniel's beers, beers, beers. Cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep. Now I know we drink cocktails, but when the beer's free, I take the advice of my doctor.
What'd you say? He told me,
don't hold back, it's complimentary. Are the pilsners, the ales, and the lagers. So I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one, one, one of Daniel's beers, beers, beers. Cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep.
And people were not only seeing their own roommates' names, but like different numbers, like I'm on a drink, 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 another 444. Like in 666 was very popular. Okay. So, just sing along in whatever way you,
10.
Yeah, 10, that's a good one. You're going to drink 10 of the beers I know I've done for. Okay. Let's see.
So I called up my friends and I told them the news. My sleeping roommate has beer. Plenty to go around, so they come to my house. And this is the song that I hear. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one, one, one of Daniel's beer, beer, beer. Cause he's a sick, sick, sick. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one, one, one of Daniel's beer, beer, beer. Cause he's a sick, sick, sick. So Daniel woke up with a scar on his face. He said, why did you get me out of the fun?
He motioned to the fridge
as he started to laugh and said there's plenty more where that came from. So I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one, one, one of Daniel's beers, beers, beers. Cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one, one, one of Daniel's beers, beers, beers. Cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep. One more time I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one.
Okay, I'm just gonna play.
You want to hear some Beyonce?
What's that?
Huh? You
want to
hear some Beyonce?
He knows a few Beyonces.
No.
Gosh, I wish I did. She has some hot cuts.
This next song is by a. Has anyone ever been to Iowa? This is a song by a band from Iowa. Called the. I know it's right across the river. Called the Miracles of God. Does anyone know the Miracles of God? You ever seen that? Okay, well,
This is a song by the Miracles of God, okay?
When the undead come back, they're always looking good, so good. And there's always champagne, fireworks in my neighborhood. And I didn't mention it, but I hear a lot of
package.
Oh,
friends. I'm Googolplexia from St. Louis, Missouri. I'm very happy to be here at RozzTOX. It's a great place. We have amazing, actually. And I have, you know, buttons and stickers, and those are free if you ask me nice. And I got CDs, and those are only $5. They have 18 songs on them, so it's a steal. And then I have t-shirts, which are only $5, and those are also a steal because they look real nice. Well, think about it, guys. There's merchandise marked mega stores over there. By the stack of wooden pancakes. Thank you. Thanks again. Quad Cities. Thank you. Rock on, Illinois.
Yeah, get a, you know, there are buttons and stickers on the others, you know, whichever ones you like, there's a square one with my glasses and the headset.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
You know, stack square buttons.
Oh, yeah.
They're all yours, buddy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.